Sorry about that. Oh my God. That was not intentional. My parents called. They are away. And they wanted to talk. Yep. Well, okay. 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 There are noises. Hi, Mr. Werewolf. I know you're a werewolf. God, fuck. Stop trying to kill me. Stop trying to murder me. Oh, God. Hold on a second. Oh, God. Wait. Fuck. Scary. That was mighty scary. So, anyway, what was I doing? Besides being so fucking terrified. Of absolutely everything in this game. What are you? No, it's a tractor. So many corpses everywhere. Oh, that was a person. Jesus, whoopity Christ. Oh, I came from here. Okay. So, what's over there? Anything moving? Maybe? Oh, dude, there's a stairwell. There is a stairwell. Thingy? How do I Shit. Oh, they're all dead. Fucking crows. Wait, hold on a second. What the fuck is that? Oh? That shouldn't be like that. I don't think it should be like that. Oh god. Well, good to know. Ambush. Much. Yeah, that was an ambush. I mean, I think I'm getting the hang of it, maybe. It sounds like I'm going to handle that. So, alright. No! I'm eating a tangerine. Figured out my number of emergency. No. Wait. This is terrifying. I don't know what I'm doing, or how to deal with my life. But I can only assume that I probably have to go down there. But I'm not entirely certain where that's gonna lead me, or what's gonna happen. This is one giant fucking dungeon crawler, isn't it? What for this? I thought this was a great idea for a game, but that doesn't mean it's just not. Everybody who are fans of the series, I'm sorry. It just terrifies me. Is that where the rats are? I mean, do I have any other choice? I probably don't. How do I get up there? Anyone know? Can I just fall? Is there like a way to flip through? How do I do this? I wanna get you that shiny thing. Anybody? Anybody know how to do that? Anybody? Ugh. Oh god. Guess what I'm gonna do right now? I'm gonna do something stupid. Stupidity? No! Okay. There's my stupidity. I've done something stupid. Can I jump? Does that work? How do I jump?
Nah.
No. I can't jump. That sucks. Honestly. How do I get to that thing now? Man. Unless. I have to go down directly here, somewhere, and then that beam catches me. That. Did not work out the way I planned. Also very noisy, I'm sure. Which you're gonna only assume are the sound of death. Oh, wait, this seems like a bad idea. What is this? Everything about this is a bad idea. Don't like it. One bit. Nope. What the fuck are those? What the fuck are those? They're huge! Those things are huge! And they're alive. I guess I can do that it. Oh yeah, no, they're alive. What are those?
I don't know what they're doing.
They seem to be after me. I'm just not gonna go that way. There's a thing there. But I'm gonna die. I wanna die. Not really. Not right now. That's all we know where this is going. It's très important. Oh, wait a minute. Have I been here before? Have I? So what the fuck? Moo. Moo? Oh, is that that thing? Things which I don't know what I just got. Here. Same old confused. Squashed me. I got squashed. I don't know what half of these things are. Back to the beginning. Again. What a millionth of time. Because why not? Like, how often can I do this? I do this as many times as I bloody fucking need to. Why? Why? What did I do that for? What do you tell me? Attempt to go the other side. I haven't been to the other side. That would be fun. I mean, I'm stronger now. Maybe. But